Hello, welcome. I am Miss Been Thinking, and you are my first client tonight, so please take a seat. Let me get your file out for you. You can see what you're wanting to do today. Okay, so I see you're wanting to do some drawing therapy, is that right? Okay, great. Before we start drawing, I would like to go over the benefits of drawing therapy, if that's alright with you. We can make sure that that's what you want to do tonight. Does that sound good? Okay, great. So, drawing therapy can be very beneficial in the self-esteem department. You have someone focusing on your face, and as the person being drawn, that can make you focus on your face and your features. Sometimes you can start putting yourself down, but then as you are being drawn, you can bring yourself back up because someone is focused on you and they are showing love and compassion and that there is nothing wrong and that they are happy. They are happy to draw it. So, yeah, those are the benefits. So, does this sound like something you'd like to do? Alright, awesome. Okay. Well, then I'm going to move your file to the side. So, I just want you to get relaxed and start calming your mind and your thoughts. And I am going to get set up and grab some of my drawing tools. And then I will start drawing you. So I'm going to be drawing you on one of these pieces of paper. Now, there's a design on this piece of paper, and I think it is a very calming visual. So I think it's a good idea to put it on here. I'm just going to pick one. Start drawing, and I want you to just stay relaxed and keep looking at me, and I want to get a good visual of your face, because I just want to say your face is very, I'm drawn to stare at it, so this is perfect. Sorry if I get really close to your face. It's very, I want to be very close to get all the details. You have a very interesting shape. face drawn before. That's cool. Okay. Yeah, it's an interesting experience. Had my face drawn, I've started to ask myself, what do I do with my face? Like one time, I had they were drawing me and I was smiling, and after a while, I didn't want to smile anymore, but I kept smiling, and then my face started to twitch. Gonna like catch that. And the picture wasn't a life, like a real life drawing. It was kind of like a characterized picture. Time I get drawn, I'm not gonna smile. I'm just gonna keep my face relaxed because that was a struggle. Your eyes are really pretty. That just came out of me. Your eyes are very unique. The shape of them is hair. Get the shading of your nose correctly. Because you don't have a big nose. You don't have a big nose. You have a very nice size. Very long, I'm realizing. Like, it looks unrealistic, but it's real. Your bottom lashes are also very long. Let me see. How are you feeling? Normal. Those feelings always wanted a chin like yours. This is coming out really good. I think it's easy because you have a really good face. Your face is really, really cool to look at. I bet owning it is pretty nice. I feel like I don't have your eyebrows right. Let's see. You are looking very good. This is very, very nice. I do have some colors that I want to add, so I'm gonna grab those right now. These are the colors to choose out, ones that I want to use. Got a lot of colors here. What do you think? What color? Green. Green. This is a really nice green, actually. Let's grab this pink color. Okay, we've got three colors. Let's get one and a brown one. Add some color. Okay, let's see. Yes. Cool. This is looking very good. This blue is definitely bringing you out. Okay. Okay. Wonderful. Now, let's add some green. Good. Okay. Yes. I feel like a evil scientist right now. I'm like, yes, it's coming to life. Okay. Finally, the drawing is finally matching the face, which is beautiful, of course. So the moment you came in here, I was like, I'm going to enjoy drawing this face. I'm going to add some black core for the outlines. The outline can be darker because I used pencil before. I think this looks very beautiful. Now that I am done, I'm going to take it off. So how do you feel now? Do you feel better? Yeah, it's probably slight, and maybe you'll feel something even more throughout the night into tomorrow. I definitely feel that I got something out of this, because you are a wonderful sight for me. Yes. So I'm not going to show you your drawing, but I will give it to you, of course. I'm going to staple it to your file, and when you leave, I will give you your picture and your file, and when you leave, you can look at it and, you know, enjoy all of its glory. Staple it for you. All right, wonderful. Here you go. Of course, yes. Thank you so much for coming. It was a pleasure drawing you and meeting you. Please come again.